If you've never seen it, this is what they do in between, I'd say like six rides. They take a tractor and they smooth the ground out just to make sure it's fair. Because when the horses have chewed up the ground, you know, it's not as easy to come through and have a good ride. So they do this, like I said, it just depends on how it is, if it's wet or whatever. But usually, I think six or seven is what they do.